Yes, please. Yes.
A cycle?
Yes.
So could you explain why Hadith Qudsi, which is also a revelation from God, is not included in the Holy Quran?
Why what?
Hadith Qudsi.
Hadith Qudsi, right. In fact, not only the Hadith Qudsi, but all the sayings of the Holy Prophet have roots in the Holy Quran. You can't think of a single tradition of the Holy Prophet which was truly said by him, which does not have a root in the Holy Quran. It's for you to ponder over this and to discover where some particular tradition has its roots in the Holy Quran. And it's a very beautiful exercise. Once you discover it, then you know the enjoyment of discovery. And I have not found so far any tradition on which I investigated and failed to find its root in the Holy Quran.